is fine. I'm not much help.
And that was his dog?
And, yeah. And he said, do you like dogs? I said, yeah. And he said, I know what you're thinking. You're not allowed to take a dog. He said, I've heard them. They're taking all our dogs and shooting them. But he says, I got a fox terrier that was my dog hid over here. And I don't know what to do about it. He said, she's the smartest dog I ever had. He said, you really ought to take her back.
This is a German prisoner?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I said, well, I felt sorry for the guy. He was so sincere, talked good English. So he went over right there and come back with that little terrier. And I went and put him in my truck. When I got back to the outfit, I think by the time I got back to the outfit, I realized she was pregnant. I didn't know that when I gave it to her. I went to the cook tent and I asked them, I said, I got a dog, I don't know what to do with it. I think she's going to have pups. I said, how about I tie her up here by the tent and you got any extra food, just throw it something. And they said, sure. They said, unless we move, I don't know what'll happen. I left the dog and she had her pups. And the captain's mad as heck. We're not allowed to have dogs in this outfit. But he let me keep it. Well, really wasn't. He wasn't letting me. He was just letting it be there. You know. And I went over one day and asked the cooks. I said, how's the dogs doing? And he said, we gave away all the pups but one. So we got one, he's kind of a runt, nobody wants him. And I went over there, and cute little thing, you know, I picked him up and I'm playing with him. Finally, I put him down and started walking away. And pretty soon I hear the cook yell, hey Bill, your dog's following you. And I turn around, here's that little bitty thing trying to keep up with me. I just gave right in. I went back, picked him up, took him to where I was staying. In no time at all, you know, it was Bill's dog. And we never lined up, had any inspections, you know, for months and months. They said we're going to have this. I guess it was like a half inspection. They're giving out some battle medals. We never got them before. And we had already been like through four battles, and we just thought it was just one continuous fight. And here they come up and giving us these tags and four. So when I went up to line up, I'm over by the woods. And I told the dog to sit down, stay, and she always minded. I went over there and we all got in line. It's the first time we'd, like I said, been in line in months. And finally this higher officer, he come in there and gave us a little talk and came down and was giving us the medal. And when he got to me, he said, who's your buddy?
Uh-oh.
And I didn't catch on at first. That dog never, he always minded me. If I said stay, he stayed. And then I saw him glance down and I looked down and there's the dog just sitting there just straight, you know.
I gather this is your
uncle. And I said, oh, that's my little buddy. He said, I'm sorry I don't have a medal for him. I said, oh, I'll give him half of mine.
Okay.
That must be your father's.
Yeah. I think so.
He was a good dog.
I think we're going to finish.